Good morning, FDR. I'm your host, Andrew.
And I'm your co-host, Jackie. How can you have so much pep on a morning like this?
It's a lovely morning in this warm studio, and the day is always sunnier around friends.
And
it's Friday.
It's Friday!
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 Today is February 15th, 2013. It's a B-Day today.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. You may be seated.
The vocab word today is turbulence, meaning violent, disorder, or commotion. When there was turbulence in the cafeteria, Tony rushed to the scene to assess the situation. Today's lunch menu features a bean cheese quesadilla, tossed salad, and banana. There'll be a general meeting for all of those who are interested in the talent show on Thursday, February 21st, in room 230 right after school. Please attend if you are interested in performing, backstage crew, or just helping out. The next National Arts Honor Society meeting will be on Tuesday, February 19th at 210 in room 121. T-shirts will be handed out and field trip information will be discussed there. Be there. The library will be closed fifth period today because we have double classes. Attention class of 2015, that's you sophomores, is running the Mixed Bags fundraiser, raise money for your prom and earn tickets points toward your prom tickets and see Mrs. Fuller in guidance. Anyone who signed up for Mr. President, please check your email for important information about our next meeting.
Looking for something to do on a Saturday? Come give Vanity support as they are in this year's 2013 Break Contest at the Chance in Poughkeepsie with students John Ortiz, Cameron Beyer, Robert Hargrid, Neo Petrosito, Phil Regers, and Kenny Mack. It's there. Oh, it's sure to be epic, so be there and be metal. There will be an Interact Club Tuesday, February 19th in the school library at 6 p.m. Niagara Chocolate Fundraiser Forms will be due Tuesday, February 19th to Miss Albanese or Mr. Ruella in room 230. Make sure you have all your money and forms. Thank you. The Junior Prom will be held Friday, April 19th at the Villa Borghese in Wappingers Falls. Mark your calendars and listen to the announcements for ticket sales. And we now turn to Brandon for the weather report.
On Saturday, we have a high of 32 and a low of 17 with a 40% chance of snow. And on Sunday, we'll have a high of 23 and a low of 15 with a 30% chance of snow. Now back to you, Andrew.
Did you ever notice how diverse the students are in FDR?
In what way?
Well, for one, everyone has different interests and attitudes.
You know, you're right. And some people express their attitudes really well. Maybe that's why there's so many memorable quotes out there.
Well, here are the favorite quotes here from people at FDR. Our correspondents went out to all to catch them.
It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
My name is Shavonda Moore, and my favorite quote of the week is "Keep Your Head Up" by Tupac Shakur.
Hi, my name is Delia, and my favorite quote is "This is Sparta."
My name is Marquise, and my favorite quote from a movie is from Scarface, and it's, "Say hello to my little friend."
Hi, my name is Valley, and my favorite quote is, "I dream of a better tomorrow where chickens can cross the road without their motives being questioned."
Hi, my name is Mr. C, and one of the quotes I use a lot in my class is, "One of these things is not like the other."
My name's William Gordonier.
And I'm Alex.
And our favorite quote from TV show or movie is
Adventure Time.
Oh, my name's Kyle. My favorite quote from a movie is, "That'll do, pig."
Hi, my name is Colleen, and my favorite quote from a movie is, "You're a wizard, Harry."
It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
To see the entire video with all the answers we filmed this week, check out our YouTube channel or Facebook page.
Now we turn to Joshua Sports.
On Tuesday, our boys and girls bowling teams competed at sectionals. The boys and girls placed second overall. Top scores were Cody Panay, 167, Christian Schroeder, 210, Peter Chivalette, 163, Kyle Sheedy, 197, Doug Wolver, 160, Lauren Height, 186, Megan Koiser, 151, Brianna O'Brien, 165, Sarah Schlageter, 210, and Sylvia Vo, 141. 8 people from FDR will be going to states on March 2nd and 3rd. The boys' varsity basketball team defeated New Paltz last night, 48-37, to win the division. Derek Hart had 17 points, Felix Riasco had 10 points, Ruben Jimenez had 8 points, and Jack Ramo added 7 points. The team would like to thank the students and faculty for their tremendous support. The team takes on Marlboro Monday at 5 p.m. at Ulster Community College for first round of Mahals. Thanks, and back to you, Andrew.
So that's it, FDR. Have a great weekend.
And don't forget, it's a 3-day weekend.
Who can forget? It's a day off to enjoy the snow.
I'm catching up on my sleep.
Well, you do have 3 days. Rest up, FDR.